Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another tutorial here for Armored Core 6. Just showing you the quick setup that we're going with. So we're going with dual assault rifle. We're doing plasma and dual missile launchers. Do we want dual? Yeah, let's take... Yeah, let's just go ahead and take dual missile launcher and plasma launcher. Yeah, let's get right into it here. So first things first, you're going to have a big boy here with lots of other guys. And you're going to have some helicopters. You want to take down the helicopters and all the trash mobs first. Just like that. Keep your distance. He's got dual Gatling guns. And I think he's got heat-seeking missiles. Oops. Got stuck on there. Yep, avoid those lasers. They do a lot of damage. Okay, so all those guys are taken care of. Let's go ahead and reload everything. And you want to just kind of start in the corner. Avoid the non-guided missiles. Jump up, get to the top. Do a little bit of damage on the warship's base here. So there's like a main harder guy and a bunch of, well, essentially trash around him, right? He does have a slight bit of shield or something like that. You want to just go ahead and kill the trash as they come up. I think there's two guys left, so let's take care of those really fast. Oopsies. Messed that up. Three guys left, okay. Just avoid... Okay, he's almost knocked, so let's finish killing that guy. This is just a fast fight. You're just gonna move fast on this. Okay, he's knocked. All right, we got one health pack left. There you go. Okay, so that's the first part of the encounter. The second part is you got to dodge that laser, which I just narrowly did. And for this, you want to just step right here. Nothing can hit you while you're standing right there. So just wait for these guys to come into you. There's going to be like 20 or 30 of these laser beam people. Just shoot off your laser beams there and take out the ones that are trying to flank you and coming up front. Okay, now that we've taken like 4 or 5 down, it's a little bit more manageable to dodge and get a better angle with the assault rifle. Okay, we'll just skip the last two guys. You can either A, take down the turret. Oopsies, I ran out of energy. Okay, let's jump right back on them. You can either A, take down the turrets individually, or you could actually, let's not fall off the side. You can actually just go straight up and kill that that piece. And there you go. That's it for now. Anyways, if you like this video, please give it a like. If you want to subscribe, that'd be great. And otherwise, leave a comment below on what other bosses you want me to do. Thanks so much for watching. You guys have a great rest of your day. Bye-bye for now. Peace.